Hello, little Lincoln. You got the cutest white patch under your throat. Yeah, your brother only has a few white hairs, and that's how we tell you apart. Lincoln says, I love belly rubs. And I got a nice purr. He's a pretty boy. Yeah, he says, I need a home. I'm a little bit timid, but I'm very sweet and loving. And I was in a foster home for a long time, and I even got used to their big dog. I'd love to go to a home that has another cat or even maybe a dog to keep me company. And the human will have to give me lots of love and take me to the vet and give me good, high-quality food and spoil me forever. I've already been tested for feline leukemia. My mommy was tested for FIV, too. And I've had two sets of vaccines, and I've been neutered and microchipped, and I'm just ready for a home.